So, I have checked 5-Minute Crafts tech, and only 2 videos were changed, and I checked over 500 videos. This took me an hour, and if I could check more than 500 videos in 1 hour, well, then that would be good. But at this rate, it would still take over 2 weeks to check all the videos, while a lot of new ones would be added. And during that time, a lot of other videos might suddenly change, meaning it may not be 100% finished by the time one video changes.